I am Avelina Kalimpong Torres from Cagayan de Oro City. In 2005, or 11 years ago, I was diagnosed with papillary carcinoma. It was a cancer in my thyroid. So the doctor advised the radiation treatment for me. And that treatment I followed gave me much pain because I was isolated in 1 month time away from my family and suffering so much pain alone. But still, in 2 years' time, the monitoring checkup told the results that I still have my cancer cells in my body. It never helps in my health condition. Instead, I felt weaker and weaker every day. But I never lost my hope. I am still determined to live for my family, especially to my one and only son. In God's grace, somebody introduced me to Agaricus blazimorel. I really tried it. In just 1 month, I found myself active. Unti-unti akong nagkakaroon ng energy. So my husband, my son, observed my health condition, my skin was glowing. So with that result, I really bank on my belief with the help of God that I will be one of these kadyot lang na emotional ko. Because at that time, I never thought na mabuhay pa ako. Well, sorry for the tears because I, you know, this is tears of happiness. Because in 1 year time, I found myself so healthy. I was so healthy after a year. I am so thankful above all from God. And finally, I will encourage all the people who are surviving now cancers. Please try the product of Classic Herbs. Because a lot of people really believe and I had help. I hope everybody will listen to this news. Agaricus blazimorel and all other products of Classic Herbs are very good products that will really help our body.